Malaika Arora Khan, Sussanne Khan and Bipasha Basu are three Bollywood fashionistas who are coming together with their online fashion brand, TheLabel.com. Recently, the three stars walked the ramp for the ice cream brand with which they are collaborating and played a quick rapid-fire round.
We had like 20 rapid-fires today.
We had a lot of rapid-fires today, yeah. Let's do this.
We are on fire right now.
You guys weren't supposed to do that before I was, I'm just saying, okay? But yeah. All right. Dress to kill or impress?
Kill.
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 Again, take notes, guys. Seriously. All right. Romance in the mountains or adventure by the sea?
Adventure by the sea.
Adventure by the sea.
Both. I love both. I think a week either way.
Morning person or night owl?
Morning person.
Morning person.
Definitely a morning person.
are you seeing some similarities here?
There's a reason why all three of them are the style editors, right?
Comment. All right. Favorite thing to do with chocolate other than eat it? No, sorry, never mind. I wasn't supposed to ask that question. We scratched
it. I'm sure they have an answer. They're not giving it to you.
All right. Magnum with a pinch of sea salt or a pinch of red chili?
Sea salt. Sea salt, it sounds like.
No, I like a little salt and chili. I like both. I need spice in my life.
After that, talking about their collaboration and their fierce styling, the divas said,
dripped all over themselves. So yes, I'm no less. I'm a complete Magnum fan. I've always been a Magnum fan. So it really is a win-win because you have Magnum and the label life collaborating. I think I couldn't have asked for better.
Now, when you think about your part in the collection, what is it that you feel you brought that was specifically you?
I think that there is a little bit of everybody in the collection. I think each one of us stands for something. Each one of us attributes certain qualities. And whether it's being fierce, whether it's being bold, whether it's being confident, it's just women of today. And I think each one of us reflect those attributes. And I say it with full conviction. So I'm, it's not like just me bringing something to the table. Everybody brings something to the table. There's a whole team that works endlessly and tirelessly, and they all bring something to the table.
One final question for you, Malaika. Which of the three beasts are you?
What if I tell you I'm a mix of all three beasts? There's a little bit of beast in all of us, right?
Well, I'm a Bengali feisty woman. What do you say about me? You know Bengali women, how they are. Well, a little bit of that has gone into the collection for sure. Yes, I am fierce in my own way. We are talking about the beasts. My beast is panther. So regal, proud, fierce, very, very fierce, intense, all of it is me. And every bit of the collection, like, it's not for one particular woman. It's for all of us, everyone out here. So everyone will enjoy it.
I think that I am more relaxed in my sense of styling, and I put comfort a little bit above trend. And I also like to be very kind of like unkept, it shouldn't be too polished. So I think that that's a kind of like, wild little bit. You keep the whole, you stick with the theme. So I think that the collection that we have brought out has a bit of the bold prints. It has the asymmetrical dress lines and it just the whole kind of mixing of the wild with the whole safari lodge kind of zone. And I think that that's what it's good for every kind of girl. So, yeah.